cleaning out these bottom boards. These hives are still alive.